I remember a story, I say this, it was, my son's 18 now, but when he was little, he was about three, and we were at the zoo looking at the seal enclosure, and there was a guy with his little commentator thing on, and he says, has anyone got any questions? And I looked down, and my son's got his hand up, and he goes, yes, you young man. I'm like, oh my gosh, what's he gonna say? And he said, how many seals are there? And me with my adult mind, closed mind, I'm thinking, there's three. Like, there's three, I can see them, right? And I had a little bit of embarrassment. I'm thinking, you can see the three, oh my goodness, people are gonna go, ha ha. But the guy said to my son, Dylan, what a great question, because we've got three seals here and we've got another enclosure where we've got another three. And those little moments really a gold, because it shows that as adults we can close off to information. We have this boundary of thinking that we can't see beyond, and I think by having that childlike curiosity, well, let's just explore, let's have fun, pretend you could do that, what would that look like, and we just have fun and we allow ourselves to explore, dream, because there's so many beliefs that can be holding us back if we don't have that childlike curiosity.